Yoo Kim Jae Bum of South Korea won the Olympic gold medal Tuesday in the men's 81-kilogram category. Kim defeated Ole Bischoff of Germany in the final. Kim threw Bischoff twice and was often on the attack, even when both were locked in grappling techniques on the floor. The 27-year-old Kim won a silver at the Beijing Games and is the current world champion. The bronze medals were won by Ivan Ifantov of Russia and Antoine Valois Fortier of Canada.